back, lads and lassies. Joldef Lucario here, and welcome back to some Pokemon Tournament Darkrai gameplay. We're going to play some Darkrai, and I think I know who this is, actually. United Kingdom, Jamie. I think I might know who this is. Is this Miller time? If it is, I'm pretty sure I'll get destroyed. But I think it is him. Right. But anyway, I'm just finished labbing Scizor. It might not be the guy I'm thinking of. Yeah, I finished labbing Scizor, so I'm just gonna now play him a little bit. Now Scizor Darkrai, so I'm now gonna play him a little bit. Don't hold block against me, son. No, this isn't the guy I'm thinking of. He wouldn't be this. The guy I'm thinking of is good. The only reason I'm thinking that is because I saw the name, and I know that who I was thinking of is going to... said he was going to play Scizor. So yeah, we got an opponent who doesn't have a clue. But we'll take what we get. Yeah, I've been trying to Diglett support. It's actually quite good since Darkrai works as a trapper. No. That doesn't work like that. Okay. Yep. But I can do this. Okay, press the buttons. Oh, he went for the grab. This is fine though. Darkrai's first hit of homing attack can confirm into Infinite Eclipse. I forgot his name already. Is that his name? But it's actually quite cool. Yeah, I did lab Darkrai a good bit. Does my opponent even know what's going on? Has he forgotten how to hold the controller? Or has he just given up? No, he's fine. And we take our first win with Darkrai. Yeah, that was definitely not who I was thinking of. Now that I think about it, he wouldn't actually use his real name. Hey look, there's a Steenie back there in the background. And there's a Slurpluff. I love how this stage has added 7th gen Pokemon. It's really cool. I can see dancing Marowak in the background, but why aren't they Alolan Marowak? That's not right. Okay, so I'll battle next opponent. Unedited cough. So let's see who we can get next. Again, my Darkrai is not good. Don't go into this thinking that my Darkrai is amazing. I've only labbed them for like an hour. And I was just learning some basic stuff that I'm not even using. So, yeah. Okay, what I'm going to do is cut the in-between stuff, and we'll be right back with the next opponent. Alright, we got Ben, another guy from the UK. Actually, this actually makes sense that I'm facing a lot of people from the UK at this time, because I'm playing about 3:30. People have just finished school. But of course, I'm seasoned. I've played since the Wii U. So it's gonna throw out a Dark Pulse. Dash to the side, dash to the side again. Oh, it wasn't in Nightmare Mode. There we go. Nightmare Mode, I don't know if it's a good Oki option. Yeah. Even though I have very little experience playing Darkrai, I still know how to play this game. I still know how to punish these characters. I know how to punish Pika Libre. That's too far away. And get some free traps. I'm gonna win over there. Their press buttons. Okay, my opponent's just mashing buttons. Literally mashing buttons. Go into nightmare mode. Pop the Stiglet. Don't mash the same move over and over again, children. Yeah. Next up will be Scizor. That's who I'm planning to play next. But I also want to let you guys know that I am going away to a tournament in Birmingham, which is down south, and because I'm in Scotland. It's down in England, so I'm going to that this weekend. I'm actually going tomorrow on the Saturday. So by the time you guys see this video, I'll already be away. But I'll set some videos to upload. I'll set another video to upload later today. I'll set two to upload tomorrow, and we'll just do that. I haven't decided what videos I'm uploading tomorrow. We'll see. Alright, who's our next bad guy? Okay, we got someone who's got some wins, and it's a Decidueye. Again, I don't know how to really fight the Decidueye, so we'll have to see what goes on here. So this actually might be our first real challenge, and our first... This is my first Decidueye that I've played. Okay. Whoa! Okay, went for the counter. Okay, I could have held block. Oh, there's the acrobatics. Okay, my opponent's just doing the same thing over and over. And my opponent is not blocking. Oh, come on, you're not hitting me with that like 5 times. Okay, my opponent's just doing the same thing over and over and over again. And the same combo. It's not a real combo confirm. I think if you get hit with that attack, you just have to mash. Nightmare mode activate. Yeah, my opponent's literally going for the same move over and over. That doesn't confirm. No. Never do that. It never works. Oh, didn't go for the combo that time. I didn't even know that that was a burst confirm, but I figured it was. It was a 6Y anti-air into burst. But seriously, don't mash buttons and don't try and get the same combo on someone like 5 times. Alright, I get it. These people are new. I'm not. I've been around since Wii U days. So I'm going to be more seasoned, more experienced. I'm going to know what I'm doing. And the fact is, a lot of people down here on the lower ladder, they won't block on wake up. People might ask why I don't go into ranked, but ranked is only for Lucario and maybe Shadow Mewtwo. I might be taking him into ranked. Only for my mains. Who's messaging me now? Alright, who's our next opponent? It's Gengar, Super Gengar, not normal Gengar, it's Super Gengar, Super Saiyan Gengar from Japan. Hasn't got any wins though. So, we'll take a win. Usually I cut out lower leveled opponents. But because I'm E5 as well, I don't really know what I'm running into. Like, I don't know how decent my opponents are. And besides, This is my first time playing these characters, meaning I'm not totally destroying these people. Okay, he ran straight in. Darkrai doesn't have a GX combo unless you're in a enhance. Whoa! You want to hold block against me, son? Okay, now you press buttons. Lag! I tried to input a counter. Are you fucking real? Oh my god, this lag is terrible. You want to hold shield against me? Are you serious? Oh my god. This opponent is annoying the shit out of me. Diglett combo! I did not mean that, by the way. It might have looked like I did, but I didn't. It just worked. Okay, he's gonna run in again. Oh, for fuck's sake. Punch, punch, punch! Put that clone. He ran right into that. Gonna grab him. Should have known he's mashing Shadow Punch. He done that way too early. For fuck's sake. No, he's not. He's not reading me like anything. All he's doing is mashing curse. And I don't know the best way to punish it with Darkrai. Yeah, bastard! He just has to appear, looking over you like that. It's creepy. I know when I go to Birmingham for EGX, one of the guys there is going to be playing Darkrai. There's also someone going to be playing Scizor and someone going to be playing Empoleon, but these are the guys who are dedicated to learning these characters. They're probably playing this game right now, labbing the hell out of most characters. So it's gonna be interesting. Okay, we got the German player with the Arpika. Zendo. So let's see what Arpika can do. Yeah, I don't know how good these guys are, obviously. Like, when I was high ranked in the Wii U, I could tell. I don't mind starting again in DX. I wanna see how fast it takes me to get, high ranked this time. No flying Dutchman. Sad I didn't get the punish on that. Jump. There's a combo. Walk into this. Thank you. You want to get Nightmare Mode as much as possible. Okay. Yeah, up close, Darkrai's dash actually goes through opponents. Back into Nightmare Mode. Okay, it didn't work. I can backdash. No. Yeah, that Yveltal was bad. And I know this Darkrai play is not good, because I suck with this character. Wait till I bust out Lucario, then you'll all be blown away. Is this Yveltal got me? Are we gonna trade? Because I've thrown out a trap. Yeah, Oh no, I got the better of that, definitely. Because I was able to block Yveltal. Yeah, 2 wide confirms in the burst as well. But still, Darkrai's burst on block is not safe up close. It's like Shadow Mewtwo, it's very punishable. They're actually extremely similar. Except I think Shadow Mewtwo has safer confirms. What's with these unedited coughs? I swear to God. Okay, I think I'll get in two more. I think Darkrai's had his turn of decking on people for the day. And Scizor is up next. And like Darkrai, what I'll do with Scizor is I'll take him into the lab, learn all his stuff, and then we'll be back. Let me think. Yeah. Because I'm gonna be away Saturday and Sunday. I don't know if I'll record on Monday when I get home. You imagine I've been away for 2 days, I might not want to record. But I'll see what I can do. Until we get through all the characters. Until I can get two videos with each character. Okay, who's next? Oh, we got a Krogunk! So this is our first Krogunk. So we'll see what we can do right here. 7 wins, and I don't even play Darkrai. Imagine if I had Lucario. But I know this doesn't really matter. And considering I played 2 games earlier, off camera, but I didn't actually play Darkrai. I didn't play Lucario either, or Shadow Mewtwo. So who did I play? I don't know what the hell Krogunk does. These moves he's thrown out against me, I don't know what to do about them. Nightmare mode. Boom. Oh, it's Gunk Shot. That move is dumb. Gunk Shot is dumb. That's all I'm saying. Oh, come on. My opponent's just jumping around. I forgot what Pachirisu actually does, because I never see it. It stops projectiles. Actually, that'd be quite good against Darkrai. Yeah, if Darkrai is the Lucario Shadow Mewtwo counter pick that I'm scared of, I need someone to beat him. But of course, that's what I'll find out this weekend at Birmingham. Like, I'll talk to other top players, I'll get their opinions. No one's blocking, so I can land these Dark Voids really easily. Gunk Shot is so dumb. Are you kidding me? I got hit with Magikarp. I'm not afraid of you. I'll throw a Diglett to force him to block. That way I can get my projectiles. Oh, he's lost his burst. Oh, I got Nightmare Mode. Nice. Oh, we traded. Yeah, I like 6x. 6x is very good, I like that move. And in Nightmare Mode, it automatically detonates. If I'm not in Nightmare Mode, I have to detonate manually. Alright, so if you're an old subscriber, you know the score. You know what I'm going to do next. I'm going to say, let's cut out the in-between stuff, and we'll be right back with the final opponent. And if you're new, you might want to turn that audio down a little bit. Just a suggestion. Alright, so cut out in-between stuff, be right back with the next. Alright, looks like we got a Scizor for the final opponent. This will be quite interesting. Hopefully he's better than the last Scizor we got. But anyway, thank you all very much for watching. If you guys did enjoy this video, feel free to hit that like button and leave me a comment. That really helps. If you want to see more Pokemon content with Darkrai, Scizor, Empoleon, Decidueye, and Krogunk, then hit that subscribe button and ring that bell so you join the notification squad and know when those videos get up. If you want to keep up to date with me or play Pokemon against me, I'm very willing to play against people. Head to my social media links, Twitter and Facebook, they're in the description. Just go over there, hit me up with a message, I'll get back to you as fast as I can. I'm Joe Ficario, thank you all for watching, I hope you all have a good day.